Alrighty, I'm going to look through this box card again. I've already went through it once, and I'm going to go through it again. There's a few players that I'm more than likely left out or forgot about. And whenever I'm done, I'll show you what I found and give away a card out of this box. Alright, the box is empty, and this is the stack of cards that come out. These are the cards that I kept, or that I pulled out. I'm going to get these cards put back in here. I'm going to get these separated out, and I'm going to show you what I found. Alright, that box was 40 pounds, so you got to figure the box is probably at least 8 ounces, so about 35 and a half pounds right here of cards. Alright, these are the cards, and it's 1 pound, 9.4 ounces, so. Alright, these are the cards we walked away with. Now, would you go through 40 pounds of cards, cards that you've already went through? Well, let me know. First up, this guy. I know who he is. Cannot pronounce his name. Not going to try. There were some soccer cards in there. I do not know a lot about soccer. So, yeah. I know the main stars, and that's about it. So, put that up. Maybe somebody wants that down the road. Jalen Suggs. Damian Lillard. David Robinson. Tim Hardaway. Bradley Beal and Lillard. Like I said, I've already went through these and I got all the cards that I, you know, thought were good to begin with. I was kind of bored today, couldn't find anything on Marketplace, and I thought about it. I was getting ready to get rid of this stuff in a yard sale. I'm gonna go ahead and go through it one more time. Now, if I picked out some players that are not the best, it is what it is. And like always, there's going to be a card in here that I'm going to give away. And if you want it, all you got to do is be a subscriber and comment in the video the player's name. And we'll have a drawing for this in the upcoming future. Tutu Atwell, I've heard of him. I don't know if he's any good. Didn't bother looking him up. Waddle. JJ Watt. Kyler Murray, Eli, Patrick Mahomes, Tom Brady. I need to put those off to the side because I have a stack of Brady's and Mahomes that I'm trying to get rid of on Marketplace. Jacob Harris, Prism, Cooper Kupp, Aaron Rodgers, Brunel, Strahan, Favre, John Riggins, Kurt Warner, Warren Sapp, Trevor Lawrence, Russell Wilson, Lamar Jackson, Jamar Chase. I've got a little bit of Chase cards. Noah Fant and Derwin James Jr. Those are the extra points cards. Dak Prescott, Fitzgerald, Tutu Atwell again, Warren Moon, McCaffrey. Thought that was a decent one. Warren Sapp, Bruce Smith, Aaron Donald, Harry Carson, Lawrence Taylor, Michael Strahan, Cam Newton, and Julius Peppers. Atwell again, Lamar Jackson, Ezekiel, Hurts, Eddie George, Manning again, Vince Young, Moon, Lawrence Taylor, Michael Carter, that's a Prism, McCaffrey, J.J. Watt, and Atwell again. Put these up. Hopefully everybody's having a good Friday. I'm trying to get this out today, so today is Friday. Hopefully everybody have a good weekend too. Maybe go out yard sale, find some decent stuff. I think Chase was in the back. There we go. Already got one of those in there. Not too bad. Patrick Mahomes and Tom Brady. Probably gonna go down as possibly number one, number two quarterbacks of all time if Mahomes continues with his excellence. So there's two cards to put in the back. All right, let's go through some of these baseball cards. Got a penny sleeve right here. I think this is a good guy. I did not find any of his chrome cards, which means that they've already picked those out. So, De La Cruz, there's one of them. I think I got three or four of them. And a lot of these rookies right here, or a lot of these players, I just got because of the refractor, the color, and I've heard some of the names before. Torkelson, Marsh, Gorman, Shane Baz. There's still tons of cards in there. Lots of rookies. I don't know any of the rookies except the ones that I've pulled out. Baum, Madrigal, Nelson Cruz. That's the Holiday, little sparkly edition one. Gavin Lux, Yelich, Dahlbeck, Gilbert, Ray, Bordeaux, Brantley, Taylor Trammell, Sanchez, Molina, Kershaw, the man, Otani, Baum, Juan Soto, Baum again, Topps Chrome, Cronenworth rookie, Low rookie. Looks like we have Trout and Otani, Miggy, Otani again, Bo Bichette, Marischal, a couple of them, Yordan Alvarez, I think he's hurt now, Duran, Yelich, Alvarez, Pulhos, Yordan again, Cronenworth Chrome, Marischal, I didn't know who this guy was, Julio Pablo Martinez, Trey Turner, some kind of a refractor, Sixto, Trammell, Cronenworth again, Arenado, Matt Olson, Lynch. I kept these because I like the way they look. Taylor Walls, maybe they're good players. Brian Hayes. There is Luis Alvarez, or not Alvarez, Luis Rye. That's the main reason I went through this box, because up until a couple of days ago, I wasn't aware of him. I was kind of hoping I'd go through there and find a. I think his rookie is in 19 traded. Soto, Yelich, there's De La Cruz again. Arenado, Bellinger, Seager, Tucker. Go ahead and put that. De La Cruz in a penny sleeve. It's a shame I couldn't find any chrome or chrome refractors, but it is what it is. Whoever opened these up obviously took out the best of the best. And I did put that awry in a penny sleeve earlier. It was not like that in the box. Casey Mize, Duran, Brian Hayes, Yelich, Pajico, I can't pronounce that. Jordan, I don't know why I kept that. Yordan, Duran, Blackman, Rosarena, Chrome, Brian Hayes, Soto, Isbell, Rizzo, Kim, Ian Anderson, Scooble, McKenzie, Fleming, Peterson, Ibanez. I'm sure I've missed out on a lot of players. Trevor Story, but whoever gets it at the yard sale can go through it and have fun. Hulk, Arenado, Ernie Banks, Goose Gossage, a Rosarena rookie, Eckersley, Steve Carlton, Ralph Kiner, Willie McCovey, Trevor Larnach, how do they pronounce that? Joe Morgan, Goose, Yordan, Shohei, need to put that in mind. Shohei, Stack, Hank, Bart, and a bunch of purple Donruss. Kept them thinking maybe somebody will want that and try to put the set together. You never know. My goal is to eventually set up at a card show and you know, set up a bunch of boxes of 50-cent cards. Yelich, Puck, a couple of Bryce Harper cards, McKay, rookie, Aaron Judge, George Brett, Yusei Kikuchi, Dion traded, Justice traded, Billy Wagner, Miguel Sano is a black. I don't know how, what the rarity is of that. Rosario rookie, Manny, Nomo, Jacob Nix, Yelich, Schilling, Duran, another Duran, Lots of Soto, Baum, Valdez, Silver, Baez, Lynch, a couple of long-haired hippies, Bichette and Guerrero. There is another Luis Arraez. Put that off to the side. Nolan, Soto, another Soto, Arenado, Dahlback, Joey Bart, Neidhart, Shane Bieber, Duran Chrome, Sixto Chrome, McKay, Rosarena, Yelich Puck, Nico Horner, Rosarena again, Arenado, O'Neill Cruz, Marsh, Soto, Yelich, there's another De La Cruz again, Jordan, Duran, Yelich Lowe, Mountcastle, Tatis, Trout, you gotta put the Trout up, Guzman, and Yelich. So it took a little while to go through that box. I was trying to go through it a little bit more careful, because obviously there's some players that I missed. Can't believe I missed Brady and Mahomes, but it is what it is. No big deal. Went through it again. And these aren't expensive cards by no means. I tried my best to get everything from the first go-around. O'Neill Cruz, the Blue Jays, Vladdy, Bryant, Adele, Trevor Bauer, 92, I believe, design, Bartolo, Devers, Freeman, Pache rookie, Kershaw, Chisholm, Alonzo, India, Baum, Rosarena, Kershaw, Giancarlo Stanton, Alonzo, Harper, Yelich, Cabrian Hayes, Bart, Yelich again, Jordan, Duran, Cronenworth, Kelenic, goodness gracious, my brain's not working. Pulhos, Arenado, Yelich, Rosarena, Yelich again. Springer, they left this one in here. This is a Topps Vintage, number 2, let's say 99. But you could feel it whenever you were going through the cards. So it was just one of those cards that it didn't glide on your fingers as you were going through it. So this number to 99. Jordan, Molina, Harper, Guerrero, Pulhos, Marsh, Soto, Juan Soto again, Yelich. But would you have went through this again? I do have fun going through boxes of cards and looking through them, but this was a lot. You know, 40 pounds of cards, quite a bit. Muncy, Quintana, Meade, Wood, Duran, Alvarez, Brujan, is that how you pronounce that? Kershaw, Molina, Arenado, O'Neill Cruz, Soto, Duran, Pulhos, Soto, Ramos, Verdugo, two of them, Guzman, Duran, Alvarez, Arenado, Cruz, Trout, Otani, Molina, Duran, Rosarena, there it is. I knew I had four of them. Beer, Marsh, Yelich, Betts, Wilson, Sweeney, Rosarena again, and Jordan. So, I'm going to give something away. I gave away a Arai last time, so if you want to go back and go to that video, I think it's one or two videos back. You want to check it out, giving those away. Next up, let's see, I got four of these. That'd probably be the ones that I should give away. Show you the ones that I haven't done a random on yet. Still got the Pippen, Durai, Greg Maddux, Gary Payton, Islam, Jeter, Iverson, Hardaway, and Franco. And I do believe these two cards right here, I'm going to have to go to the second person because the first people that commented that they wanted it have not responded yet to give me their mailing address. So probably going to move on to the next person. Probably work on that Sunday, and we'll do all these random. So if you want a chance at them, the videos are still up and it's still active. And I think that we will give away, we'll give away one of these De La Cruz. So if you want one of them, you know what you got to do. And thanks for watching. Take it easy. Stay safe. We'll see you later.